I am now inside the most beautiful tomb here in Egypt. It is the tomb for Queen Nefertari, the Queen of Ramses II. I am so overwhelmed being in here. I have been waiting so long to see this. Head, showing that she can read and write hieroglyphics. She was a very intelligent woman, a very beautiful woman. This is a closed tomb to the public, so I am so happy that I've been allowed access to come in here on my own, and I have a little offering for Queen Nefertari. So I think I'm going to give her a little flower. Nefertari truly was the most beautiful woman here in Egypt. For me, I am so overwhelmed to be in here. It's amazing. Something interesting you'll notice is that in her tomb, there's not one depiction of her husband, Ramses II. I like to believe that she is shown on her own here because Ramses loved her so much that he wanted to pay tribute to his great wife by dedicating this tomb, this incredibly magnificent tomb, to Nefertari.